Vanakkam.
That's a very good start. Thank you.
Thank you. I have, first of all, hi everyone. I am very, very excited to be here. This is my first multilingual film. And I've actually done a remake of OK Kanmani.
I know.
So I have watched that film. And recently I watched a film called ROV.
Okay.
And so I've watched these films, but generally I don't watch a lot of films because I'm only shooting all the time. That's all I do. So I don't get the time to watch many films.
That's cool. So what made you accept Saaho? I'm sure there would have been a million offers that were reaching you from the south even before Saaho happened. But what was that one thing why you wanted to work Saaho?
Actually, you should ask the producers and director why they chose me, because it's my good fortune that they thought of me in the film. So you must ask them that why me. But when I heard the story, I was like so excited because the story was so good. So I was like, wow, this is such an amazing story. Then on top of it, it's with Prabhas. I was like, wow, I get to act with Prabhas. Then they tell me it's multilingual in all these different languages. So I was like, wow, first time I'll be able to do, you know. So for, as an actor, for me, it was very, very exciting. And you, as an actor, you like challenges also. So this was challenging for me, and hopefully everyone will like the effort.
Okay, we know that you're a wonderful dancer, which has been very clear in your films in Hindi. We saw two songs here. So is there going to be anything more of your wonderful, extraordinarily great dance moves in the film? And what else can we look forward to watch?
Thank you. The very, very kind words. Thank you so much. It takes a lot of effort. Your body hurts a lot when you have to do lots of action and lots of dancing. But in our film is an action thriller, biggest action thriller of India. So I get to be a part of it. So I'm very excited about that. And I got to do action in the film. So action is also like a dance only, you know. It's right. Like there is choreography in it. So it's a different kind of choreography. And, you know, it's it was challenging. Lots of fun.
Okay, you play as Amrita Nair.
Yes.
And women doing action is always empowering to watch.
Right, yeah.
It's truly empowering to watch. So can you give us some sneak peek details about your character?
So, absolutely, you're so right. And that's such a nice thing to highlight. You know, women doing action is so empowering. And I think all women also should know that we're strong, you know, and we can do it. And I had so much fun doing it. So it makes you feel also good, you know, and at the same time you get to try something challenging. So for me, I think what was very, very exciting also, the first time I fired a gun also. So I have to say that guns might look small,
yeah,
but they're heavy. So if you see, my hand is very tiny, you know.
Right.
So first I was like this, but then with practice, then I started becoming stronger. And it gives you also a sense of responsibility, you know, that our police force is like so responsible for all of us. So it was so much fun doing action. And, you know, only in your movies can you like beat up people, you know, can you like kick people and the bad guys and beat up people. So I had full fun doing that.
I think Avengers should start in you know, India also, and you guys should play Captain Marvel.
So I think, I mean, because we're already in Saaho,
yeah.
So hopefully Saaho will only do it now.
Thank you so much, Shraddha. Nice
talking
to you.
Thank you all.
Thank you so much.